shot, so let me know if I'm meant to go. I'm a shot, send a toast if I'm meant to go. I'm a shot, tell my folks I've been sent to go. I got a shot, 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 scream, shot, 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 we shot, shot.
So here at the Goat, they're having their annual New Year clearance sale, and me and Sarah thought, what a great opportunity to try something different. So we're going to go...
For cheap.
For very cheap, by the way. So we're going to go take a shot, and we are going to go talk to Rob, who is one of the bartenders here at the Cove, and see what he recommends for a shot for this clearance sale.
So,
you have your clearance sale. What do you recommend?
That's
all right, so let's get two of those bad boys and line those puppies up.
You guys are such good actors.
This is all off the cuff. What you're talking about.
Notice how Rob's rib is perfectly angled to get
you
the optimum.
This is the tequila. There it is.
There you go.
All right.
We're going to do that now.
So in honor of our new,
new year,
new Drinkcast.
Okay. Are you going with that? So I hope you guys have a shot in your hand as well.
Salud.
Hot. Do you want to go?
Thoughts? Comments?
It's tequila, all right.
Great. Oh, no, I do my...
No, we'll give them the mic.
Oh,
no.
Oh my goodness. You drink this,
you'll turn as red as a cock.
Turn as red as a cock. Be cock red.
Are you spitting
that? Thanks, Rob.
So we just ran into. We're about to see an Irish man do an Irish jig. It's going to be the most amazing thing in the world. Exclusive from the Drinkcast, brought to you by InnerTheShell.com. Here we go.
Yeah.